said, Mama God, I know you from the Harper Valley PTA. Oh, Alvin, no, said Mrs. Johnson, you're wearing your dress is way too high. It's reported you've been drinking and are running around with men and going wild. And we don't believe you ought to be a bringing up your little girl this week. And it was signed by the Secretary Harper Valley PTA. PTA was gonna meet that very afternoon. And there was sure surprise when Mrs. Johnson wore her miniskirt into the room. And as she walked up to the blackboard, I can still recall the words she had to say. She said, I'd like to address this meeting of the Harper Valley PTA. Well, there's Bobby Taylor sitting there, and seven times he's asked me for a drink. And Mrs. Taylor sure seems to use a lot of eyes whenever he's away. And Mr. Baker, can you tell us why your secretary had to leave this town? And should a widow Jones be told to keep her window shades on for completely down? Well, Mr. Harper couldn't be here cause he stayed too long at Kelly's bar again. And if you'll smell Shirley Thompson's breath, you'll find she's had a little nip of gin. And then you have the nerve to tell me you think that as a mother I'm not fit. Well, this is just a little pain place in your old Harper Valley. No, I wouldn't put you on because it really didn't happen just this way. The day my mama sucked it to the Harper Valley PTA. The day my mama sucked it to the Harper Valley PTA.